Hi, I'm Hideo Hashizume, Project Professor in Environment Future Wellness, endowed by Taika Corporation at the Shizuoka Graduate University of Public Health. I'm pleased to present late-onset anaphylaxis and tick exposure, epidemiological insights from Shizuoka. Anaphylaxis is a severe, rapid-onset reaction that requires immediate epinephrine. Lifetime prevalence is estimated at 0.05 to 3%, and reports are increasing. Yet robust population-based data from Asia, especially for older adults, remain limited, with shifting lifestyles, environments, and rapidly aging societies. Pattern of anaphylaxis may also be changing. To clarify these patterns, we analyzed the Shizuoka COCO database, a claims-based cohort of roughly 2.4 million residents, and observed a clearly bimodal age distribution with peaks in young and in older adults, and sex-specific differences across five-year age bands. Multivariable models spanning allergic dermatologic conditions and common comorbidities highlighted factors associated with higher or lower odds, suggesting distinct mechanisms or exposures by life stage. Many older cases lacked a documented trigger, raising the possibility of overlooked environmental exposures. That led us to focus on tick bites, as shown in our Kaplan-Meier analysis. Individuals with prior tick bites had a much higher incidence of anaphylaxis. Tick exposure was associated with a six-fold increased risk. Notably, no cases were observed in individuals under 20 years. All occurred in older adults. Moreover, repeated tick bites produced a dose response effect with a hazard ratio reaching up to 8-fold. In summary, anaphylaxis showed a bimodal age pattern, and the tick exposure is a strong dose-dependent risk in all adults, supporting age-tailored prevention strategies. Thank you.